Okay, welcome back, guys. Lots of progress on that last episode. Got through a lot of this area. Had that little battle with the frog. But now, I'm trying to just clear up some of this area here, this gray area. See if we can get to that. And then I notice there's some gray area right there. Maybe I can get up there. Yeah, but then we can finish up that quest. Should be able to go back to this guy and give him the amulet. Alright. Okay. Let's see, where can we go here? Just keep going around and get hit. Gotta love that. And then we got this new dash ability, which is beautiful for underwater. All right, let's go over here. Is it? No, it's not there. Looks like it's right here. And yet, I can't get to it. If I can get to it from here, looks like maybe. Okay, we gotta get through the sand. Ah, all right, let's do that again. Gotta be a little bit quicker. See that? It looked like maybe we had 8 of those. Still need 10. Let's keep going to the right here. There's another gray area. Oh. Oh. All right. Let's see. Cut. Oh yeah, we can break this, right? And what does that do? That just creates that bubble to maybe go up on this side. But I don't need it now. Yeah. So everything's clear over here. There is some gray area there. Let's warp here. That bubble. Let's jump up. There we go. Alright. Yeah, it's up over here. Now, I wonder if we can. Oh, okay. Got these guys again. Okay. kill all these. Raises it up further. Now we got a bubble. Oh. Goes back down. That opens that door. More life. Can always use more life. That's good. Okay, so we got that. That clears up that. Now we can go back to this guy. Save it. Wasn't it? We have to talk to him. Get there. Where's a shortcut? Let's go here. Alright. Just keep going straight. Needed to go up. Should be back over here, right? Okay, placing the amulet. Completed. Still don't have like a fire ability to break ice. I noticed there's an area here, but okay, I can't get there yet. I know what that is. Can't really do anything over there. Let me go back and talk. I think this is because I need Wisp, right? Okay. Let's see. Wait, there's an area right there that I haven't gotten. Huh. Well, let's warp See, where can I? Is this the closest? Yeah, let's go warp here. All right, just keep going straight. This is just the area to start this. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Where to next? Now I have dash or swim dash, but I don't know if that can do anything else for us other than just in the water. Well, let's go back here. I don't have enough ores, I don't think. Oh, I do. Well, down to zero. What kind of triple jump? Can't go in his. Can't go in that. Well, I can. I've been in this one. Yeah. Seed. Wait, have I been in this one? wonder. Trying to see if I can use this flame. That killed him. Yeah, I wish I knew how to, where the ability is to break the ice. Cause I feel like I've gone everywhere. I mean, there's some gray area here. I might do some off recording. Exploring just to see. Nothing in this area. It's like, I feel like I gotta get here. Gotta be able to do something here. I just don't have... Unless there's some kind of flame or something. Alright, let me try to get over there quickly. Unless there's a guy that can shoot a fireball or something to, you know, break the ice maybe? I don't know. Thank you. do this again. Still sleeping. Oh, okay, let's do that again. Come on. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything for me. Nothing. Can't break that, huh? Need like some kind of fire ability or something. Get up there. Yeah. There's like a hidden area there. Wake up. Wake up. Yeah, well, let me do some off-recording exploring. See what we can find and pick it up from there. I'm sure there's got to be like an area where, you know, I can, you know, take, you know, somebody's an enemy's fireball or something and open up something that way, or some trick, you know, to that. But yeah, we'll go ahead and end it here and pick it up on the next episode. Later, guys.